Prince William and Kate Middleton met in 2001 at St Andrew's University in Scotland. Prince Harry's older brother was granted privacy from the press during his time at university, allowing the Duke of Cambridge to enjoy a relatively normal student experience. This is said to have included going out to nightclubs with his friends, something Kate is also believed to have been fond of. In 2011 documentary When Kate Met William, A Tale of Two Lives, the couple's former classmate, Helen McArdle, revealed, "I remember Kate having to be carried back to her room by one of the Eton boys because she couldn't walk and she was drunk." She also claimed that it was rumored William's security retrieved footage from the public of Prince William falling into a bush on a night out. Ms. McArdle said, "On another occasion I remember William coming back and falling into a bush. He had to be retrieved from his bodyguards who, rumor has it, went round the hall to retrieve the camera film from people who had been taking photos." While fun for them both at university, William's party side almost ended his relationship with Kate after they graduated. Kate and Will's relationship took a break in 2007 after the Duchess was left humiliated by the prince's partying habits. Jessica Jane's book The Duchess of Cambridge, How Kate Middleton Became a Future Queen, published in 2012, claims that 3 years before their engagement, Kate quit her job at fashion house Jigsaw because she needed some time to think about her relationship with William. Meghan Markle's sister-in-law is said to have been doubting her boyfriend when she learned he was going clubbing with his friends instead of seeing her. William even flirted and danced with a girl while in club bougies, the book claims. The couple finally decided to take a break from the relationship when a picture of the prince getting close to two girls in a nightclub was published in the tabloids. Jessica Jane, the book's author, adds, "Kate was further humiliated when a photo of William with two girls was published in tabloids."